This is for all the Uber drivers who don't like picking up people that's going a mile or less, or 2 miles or less. Don't you know that trip is going to take you to the next trip? That's going to be the big trip? So stop tripping. I'm here to tell you, you're making your passengers feel uncomfortable just because you got a small ride. You need to expand your mind and think optimistically. Look at the glass half full, not half empty. Do your job. J-O-B means just over broke, okay? And you're gonna be just over broke if you keep making your passengers feel uncomfortable just because you got a short trip. I'm tired of hearing my passengers tell me that I'm different because I'm not mad and they'll tip me a large tip. Don't trip. I'm not tripping on your tip. You don't have to tip me. It's gravy, but I'm taking you where you need to go. You feel me? Without complaining. Do everything without murmuring and complaining. I hope you Uber drivers can take heed to this and be happy no matter what kind of trip you get. Because your short trip is going to lead you to a long trip. At the end of the day, count your ducats and see how much you made. It's all in your attitude. Have an attitude of gratitude no matter what kind of passenger you get in your car. Thank you.